Hello everyone, I am Raksha and I welcome you in my YouTube channel Raksha's English Club. Today is day 3 and we are going to discuss 8 common errors. Yes, sometimes it happens that while conversation we do some small mistakes and today we will see how we can rectify those. So first sentence is, I have completed 3 years degree. What's wrong in that? I have completed my 3 years degree. The mistake is S. Yes. Why? Because 3 year is an expression and it is an adjective for the noun degree. Yes. So we can't use S here. So the correct sentence will be I have completed 3 year degree. Second sentence is I don't have a time. I don't have a time. What's wrong? The mistake is A. We never use any article before time. Yes, so the correct sentence will be I don't have time. Third sentence. What's the proud moment? What's the proud moment? What's wrong? Mistake is this. Proud is an adjective. And instead of adjective, we should use the noun pride. What's the pride moment? Yes. The fourth is, this is an academic course. Here, the mistake is of mispronunciation. And the mispronunciation of the word academic. Yes, academic is wrong pronunciation. The correct pronunciation of academic is here. Academic. Yes. The correct pronunciation is academic, not academic. So correct sentence will be this is an academic course. Fifth is, did you lose your mobile? Now here, what seems wrong? Did you lose your mobile? Yes, this loose, L-O-O-S-E. Actually, this is the mistake of writing. Yes, L-O-O-S-E, loose. Loose is an adjective and its meaning is not tight. Yes, and instead of this spelling, we have to use word loose. Yes, it's the opposite of fine. So the correct sentence will be, did you lose your mobile? Not lose your mobile. Now sixth is, today morning I woke up early. Today morning I woke up early. No, it should be this morning. This morning I woke up early. Now the next seventh is, I shifted Bangalore 3 years before. I shifted Bangalore 3 years before. What's wrong here? This word, before. We can't use before here. The correct word will be ago. I shifted Bangalore 3 years ago. Before my marriage, before I go to shopping. Here, before will be correct. But in this sentence, when we are talking about the time, we should use ago. Now, last is, nice, they really enjoyed. Nice, they really enjoyed. What's wrong? Here, enjoyed is a reflexive verb. And after reflexive verb, we have to add themselves. Yes. Nice. They really enjoy themselves. I really enjoy myself. We really enjoy ourselves. Yes. So the correct sentence will be nice. They really enjoy themselves. So these were the common mistakes which I am not saying that you will do, but unknowingly it can happen. So this was the today's session. I hope you have learned from this. Thank you. And don't forget to like, share and Subscribe my channel, Raksha's English Club.